Hi guys, welcome to Suryani channel. Okay guys, today what we are going to do is today we are doing glass painting drawing only in this bottle. Hey guys, before the video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Okay guys, before the video, what and all things you need for the glass painting drawing is first Camel glass colors solvent paste. On this one, I buy this in Party 7 Astros for 171 rupees. You want this glass painting review means I give it in the card. You check it in there. Otherwise, I give it in the description below. Alright guys, and then we want stone stickers like this. This also I buy this in Party 7 Astros only for 35 rupees. But you get this glass colors in anywhere in any fancy stores. But guys, let's go to the video. Okay guys, now I open this cap, and then now I take the glass liner, and then I'm drawing. Today I am drawing a very easy flower pattern only. Okay guys, let's go to the video. I draw the full pattern. I don't draw the full pattern so that you have to grip lightly. I don't have enough glass layer so that only it's not come perfectly. So I draw the first liner and I will show. Okay guys, now I draw the first pattern. Why I don't show to you means it's so tough using this one. It's so grips, so see my hand how it's messy. So that it's so grip, so that we have to be very careful using this. Our hand don't all very pain, you know. So next one I will show to you all. Now I'm drawing in here. I'm drawing the center of this one. Now let's take a tissue paper. I mean the table was missing, so that I take a tissue paper. I am a beginner only, so that it's not coming not really nice, so that's all things. Now I draw the first pattern, but it's not nice like this pattern. See how it's nice, but this is not very nice. I will not say that, but I am a beginner only. Now only I'm starting to paint in these glass paintings. So that only use tissue paper if like it's coming. So I rub the dermis one. Like this, we have to draw one by one. But I don't like this one, but this one is so nice. But I am a beginner only, so that I accept this. So let it dry and then I will show. So now it's not dry, but I have to draw something in this. Between these two flowers, I have to draw one thing. So I am drawing a little lotus flower like that. So that now one side I have to draw. So I draw very dark, really. So that I don't know why it's coming like this. So that I'm very very sorry, friends. Okay guys, now I draw this fully, but the lotus is different. This lotus is very big and this lotus is very small. There is a difference between these two lotus, but this is very very simple using only. Now let it dry and then we color it. Okay guys, it's not dry, but Before that, I'm pasting these stickers. Now I'm taking one by one. And then I'm pasting in the top of this. Taking again. The sound is really nice, no? Thank you. That's all I pasted C here. Now I paste C. How beautiful. So pretty. Let it dry and then I will show you all. Okay guys, now we are painting. Now we are painting this. So that I take this pinks and then let me paint this. This two painting only. I'm not showing fully how I paint. So that let's paint. So the okay, now I take a first I tell what kind of paints we having. First we having a medium color. This color is like a transparent color, and then this is a coffee brown, and then this is origin blue, and then this is a mousse green, and then bright yellow, and then ruby red. Okay guys, let's paint this. Okay, first I'm taking the green color. First time you are opening this, glass colors means you have to using the pin, you have to put on a hole, and then only you have to use. They not put the hole, and then they give to me. So that first I'm giving the green color like this only. You have to give. I'm giving the green color like the only. So I give the green color first. Now I take the medium color and then I give it in this line. Now I give this medium color in this line. So it's like a transparent color. Medium color is like a. Now I'm taking the red color and I give it in this little lines. Like it's pouring, take a tissue paper. Let pour lightly, then let's go to the outside. I'm giving the yellow darkly. So that's all. We finished the first flower. I'm showing this tissue paper. See this? I can see clearly. I think that's all I'm doing this. Now in this lotus I will give only this medium and this red color only. So I am not having the pink color. So I will mix this means what color it comes. So that's like only pink. So the first one I'm doing this. First layer I'm doing the red color. The next layer I give the red color. First layer I give the medium color. Sorry friends, I tell that like a medium color, the red color. Next the same method, but it's like a little bit red and also light, light pink like that. Medium color in one layer and then the red in another layer. Okay, it's like I find this all and I will show you all. So that's all guys, now it's finished. See how beautiful and pretty. Oops. The stones are not pasting clearly, so that I am using this gum. This is Fevicol A+ Craft Glue. So that I am using this and pasting the stones. Now I paste one stone. This like I'm pasting all the stones and then I will show you all. So using this gum, A+ Fevicol gum, I paste some of the stone stickers in this bottle. Okay guys, now this decoration is over. The video also over. You like this video means please don't forget to like, share, subscribe to my channel. And please subscribe and also touch the bell button. Okay guys, and also comment. Okay guys, you like, that's all, the video is over. Okay guys, hope you guys enjoy this video. Please subscribe. I am almost telling that. Okay guys, bye bye.